Hello, I'm Bex with Black Whisper Crafts. I hope everyone's having a wonderful Friday the 13th. It's a wonderful day in our house. I got to bring my love home from the hospital. He has started his healing. It was a planned surgery, so no worries at all. It'll just be a slow recovery time, about 3 months, 3 to 6 months, so. And we're really, really grateful that everything went well and he's doing great. I am going to go ahead and get right in. Been missing my journaling. That was so fun, the little pocket. The pocket with the insert. With a little tuck. Cute. I'm going to go ahead and take my page out since that seems to be much easier for me. Tuck this away. Got it. Oh, that's funny. It's tangled up in my necklace. Hold on. Give me a moment here. There. That was funny. I'm feeling the color blue today. These new little, it says 100 pieces. They're so cute. Little bitty pieces of paper. So pretty. See if I have any blue. There's a blue. That's pretty. Oh, I might use that one. The background looks gray and blue and looks different. I like the feel of this paper. The back of it feels like leather or suede. It's a pretty blue. Just keep that one out. Quite that blue. That's a little bit too denim colored blue for me. Let's see which one of these am I feeling today. I'm really feeling this one, but there's really only one blue. But that background to me looks blue. It may look gray in the camera, but it's really like a, I'm not sure, it's a bluish gray. I'm gonna go for that. Excuse me. First, I'm gonna get these edges a little bit darkened. Start out with a little aged edges. That was a bit heavy-handed. Mostly gets covered up anyway. I just like the edges to be. Yeah, let's just go a little bit here. Forget this. Wait a minute, let me see before I tell you what color it is. Walnut stain. Tim Holtz Distress Ink Walnut Stain. Dark, but I really kind of like it. Yeah. This corner needs to be a little darker. Well, that was a bit much. Oh well. I like it. I like the swirls. It looks Looks like I planned that pattern, but I did not. Not sure. I have an old book page here. Well, probably not too old, but I think I want to. Let me see first. Let's see. I want to layer it up. Sometimes I don't tear the whole of it. I just go with how I feel. This needs to be a little bit. Let's see if I can just do the edges kind of up in the air here. We'll age it just like this. Just a bit too proper looking for me. There we go. That's better. I like that. Looks nice. Yeah, that's gonna be really pretty. I'm not sure if I want it behind it. I think I want part of it to be behind it. It's just enough so it can differentiate it from everything else. Oops. I like that. That's really pretty. Yes, that's how I like it on there. That's very nice. Let me get this glued up here. I always start with the edges and then go to the center. I've never seen a glue stick, but that was stringy, like it was a, what do you call that? Glue gun. Hot glue gun. Nice. Very nice. I like that. Awesome. I really like that glue stick. This is Scotch Permanent Glue Stick by 3M, and it has really worked for me. Very nice. I really like that. I really like that. That is really good. Really, really cool. I like it. I wanted something blue. That's definitely blue, but that does not. I am using loads of ephemera. Lot of different pages. I want something blue. Blue. There's blue. That's not quite what I have in mind. Skip one. No, not that one either. Let's see. Really want, oh yes, birds. Parakeet's a little bit brighter than what I wanted. Ooh, that's pretty. That's really pretty. Some more flowers. It's a blue butterfly. That's just not quite what's needing to happen there for me. Yeah, I think that's will be pretty, very pretty. What's going on here? Oh, I like it too. The edges are not white. They're more of a print. Not print, they're more of a beige, tan colors. That is so pretty. Oh wow, that is really pretty. Really, really pretty. I'm still going to darken it a little, I think. Just not aged enough for me in this particular instance. Really sticky. I didn't think that it would be that sticky when I first got the book. It just didn't seem to be super sticky. So I'm just going to put a little bit of glue stick. There we go. Some days the pages just come together wonderfully. Here, let me put it like this so I can see it better. I want to go as far, as far down as possible here. Oh, that is so pretty. I like it. Oh, looks like a blue feather there too. That's so pretty. I'm really, really pleased with that. These words, but I'm not sure if this color will go. Oh, it just might. Look at that. I think it will. Do what you love. Do what you love. I love crafting, so. Do what you love. That is so beautiful. Oh, just love it. Love it, love it. have? I really like that just the way it is. Some days it just works. It comes together. That's just beautiful. I really like it. What if I have a butterfly I could put at the top? I think that's what it needs. It needs a butterfly or something up there. A butterfly just fixes everything. Oh, there's a pretty little blue one. Look at that. That's really cute. Let me see. That just might be perfect. Look at this color on there. Don't want it to be superstar quite. A little tab of blue. A little bit of glue. I think right there will be perfect. I think that is just working for me. Awesome. You're watching Journaling with Bexx. I'm Bexx with Black Whisper Crafts. Thank you for joining me. Remember, always do what you love. Have a wonderful day.